throws its arms out like a spoiled bride. And I know it's hard when it ends in confusion. Don't jump through the facts, I won't jump to conclusions. Who uses words like we're not compatible? Who uses words like conflicting schedules? These kind of people don't deserve my love. It's maximum profit over minimum emotion. Los Angeles and broken promises, lost innocence and overconfidence. And all I ask is, what kind of person can just switch?